Hello there, my name is Kifo. I'm an admin of the Galactic Republic Discord server, the most active Star Wars Discord server. Because of huge active community, we are sometimes raided by bots or heavily disruptive users. Apart from moderator team working tirelessly, you can report them to Discord staff yourself. This quick tutorial aims to be extremely simple, step-by-step instructions on how to properly report an incident to Discord staff. All links featured in the video will be available in the description, followed by a link to a slideshow tutorial for those who prefer to read at their own pace. If you are a mobile Discord user, feel free to skip the tutorial to the timestamp I put in the description. You want to report people to Discord staff when they break Discord community guidelines or Discord terms of service. You can read them right here in the top right corner of the video. In order to report a person to Discord staff, you must enter Discord support website. Simply Google it or click the link in the description. In the top right corner, you'll find Submit a Request button. That's where you're headed. Filing a report on a person is under Trust and Safety category. Fill in your email address in order to get notified about the outcome of the report. I will do that later, out of video making convenience. Choose a report type that corresponds to the type of Discord TOS breach you've been a witness of. Now, depending on the report type you've chosen, different many text boxes will appear. You must fill them correspondingly. In case of scams or frauds, it asks for message link. This example message is a private message sent to me by a bot that enters a server and messages every other person on the server with copy and paste message. This account has been reported a few times by our great staff team and it has been already deleted, meaning finding a report is right now senseless. However, it serves a great teaching purpose. In order to obtain a message link, you must click on the options button in the top right corner of the message, where you'll see a pop-up window with a few options. Choose copy message link. Answer the last questions truthfully and fill in both subject and description of your report. When dealing with active disruptive users, they tend to delete messages after a while. Unfortunately, according to Discord terms of service, when a user deletes his message and no bot on the server archives messages, it is permanently gone from Discord servers. Hence, I strongly recommend making a screenshot of the message with visible user nickname. Press Add File and navigate to your screenshot via your computer file explorer. If the Discord terms of service breach happens on our server, feel free to ask an online admin for a link to an archived message when filing a report. No message is deleted on our server, they're all archived by bots. Hit Submit, complete CAPTCHA, and you're done. You will now see a pop-up window in top right corner of your browser and receive an email notification that the report has been properly filed. Sometimes, when choosing different category, you may be asked to provide message ID, user ID, channel ID, or server ID. This is how to obtain every one of them. Remember to have your developer mode turned on, otherwise you will not be able to see the copy ID function. In order to enable developer mode, head over to the settings of your Discord application and simply switch the handle in Appearance tab. Now, if you click on the menu button in top right corner of the message, you'll be able to copy its ID. For a convenience of people who skipped the first part, I'll once again show how to obtain message link, the very same way you obtain message ID. Notice that message link consists of server ID, channel ID and message ID, so that's also an alternative way to get either of those. To get channel ID, you must right-click on its name and then select the copy ID option. Same goes for server ID. Simply right-click on the server icon and select the Copy ID option. To obtain user ID, you must right-click on Users tag and then select the Copy ID option. In this part of the tutorial, I will thoroughly explain how to file a report on mobile. Google Discord support or paste the link from the video description. On the website, Submit a Request button is hidden in a pop-up menu that you open with button in top right corner of the website. Filing a report on a person is under Trust and Safety category. Fill in your email address in order to get notified about the outcome of the report. I will do that later out of video making convenience. Choose a report type that corresponds to the type of Discord terms of service breach you've been a witness of. Now, depending on the report type you've chosen, different many text boxes will appear. You must fill them in correspondingly. In case of scams and frauds, it asks for message link. This example message is a private message sent to me by a bot that enters a server and messages every other person on the server with copy and paste message. This account has been reported a few times by our great staff team and it has been already deleted, meaning filing a report is senseless. However, it serves a great teaching purpose. In order to obtain a message link on mobile, you must have developer mode turned on. You do that by entering application settings and choosing behavior tab. Switch on the developer mode. Now, just hold your finger on the message and press the share button. There you'll see a copy button. Paste it into appropriate field in the report. Answer the last questions truthfully and fill in both subject and description of your report. When dealing with active disruptive users, they tend to delete messages after a while. Unfortunately, according to Discord terms of service, when user deletes his message and no bot on the server archives messages, it is permanently gone from Discord servers. Hence, I strongly recommend making a screenshot of the message with visible user nickname. Press Add File and navigate to your screenshot via your Computer File Explorer. If the Discord terms of service breach happens on our server, feel free to ask an online admin for a link to an archived message when filing a report. No message is deleted on our server, they're all archived by bots. Hit Submit, complete CAPTCHA and you're done. You will now see a pop-up window on top of your browser and receive an email notification that the report has been properly filed. Sometimes, when choosing different category, you may be asked to provide message ID, user ID, channel ID or server ID. This is how to obtain every one of them. Also, for those who skipped to this part, I'll once again show how to turn on developer mode on mobile and I'll show yet again how to copy message link. You do that by entering application settings and choosing behavior tab. Switch on the developer mode. To obtain message ID, you must hold your finger on the message and then select Copy ID option. To obtain message link, you must hold your finger on the message, choose Share option and then select Copy to have the message link copied. Notice that message link consists of server ID, channel ID and message ID, so that's also an alternative way to get either of those. To obtain channel ID, you must reveal the channel list by clicking menu button in top left corner. Next, hold your finger on the channel name and finally press Copy ID button. To obtain server ID, you must click on the server icon and then go to More options. You will find Copy ID button in the bottom of the options. To get user ID, hold your finger on user's profile picture and then scroll all the way to the bottom to find the Copy ID button. That's the end of the tutorial. I hope you find this video useful. If so, please leave a like and consider subscribing to our channel. We are hosting a 24/7 Star Wars lo-fi music stream, and we post the best of the best videos coming from our Discord server. If you like Star Wars, especially prequel era, you will love the Galactic Republic Discord server. We have a very active RP system, Republic economy, many battalions and groups you can choose from, and a lot of fantastic artists sharing their work exclusively on our server. I cannot wait to see you chatting in Citizens. Come to us and say hi to me. My name is Kifo, I'm an admin of the Galactic Republic Discord community, and I will see you there.